Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The Lost Heroine, Sayali Bhagat. She's an actress and a model. She competed in Femina Miss India in the year 2004 and won the title of Femina Miss India World. Despite this, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood. Let's know more about her. Sayali Bhagat was born on 1st January 1984 in Nashik, Maharashtra. She was born into a Gujarati family. She studied at Fravashi Academy, Nasik, and completed her graduation in Bachelor of Management Studies from Alkesh, Dinesh, Mody Institute of Finance and Management Studies. Winning a beauty contest opened the doors of Bollywood for Sayali Bhagat. She was perfect as a model, tall and beautiful. And then she entered Bollywood with her first Hindi film, The Train. Some line should never be crossed. And this was opposite serial kisser Emraan Hashmi. And then she was seen in some other films like Good Luck, Halla Bol, Kirkit, Paying Guest, Jail and many others. She was also seen in Telugu and Tamil films. Sayali Bhagat was seen in many films, but she could not reach the superstardom and slowly she vanished from Bollywood. Later, it was known that on 10th December 2013, she got married to a Delhi-based businessman, Navneet Pratap Singh. Despite being a part of Bollywood, not much is heard about her. She has become a lost heroine of Bollywood.